All right, set one.
So I'm doing my, I guess we're gonna do four sets of four.
Four sets of four?
Yeah. And like I was telling Nick, they are time and tempo.
Yeah, thank you.
It's here. This lighting is actually pretty good. And then focus on your chest.
Focus on.
So basically taking those molecules, pulling them through your nose, pushing them back and forth. So when you use that sound, it's only what you're trying to do. Remember, don't extend all the way. Flex your chest while you're pushing up. There you go. Go down. Good. Nice. Let's do four.
Alright, second set. 12 reps.
Second set of 12. Slow down a little bit, hey. There you go. Get the chest. Nice. Good. And then hold your last one. And good. All right, JR, you ready?
Breathing out your chest. Like the chest where you're pushing up.
It is actually kind of nice to do that cup holding right here.
Yeah, you were actually. I know what you had going on. Yeah. I know what you had.
Oh, way slower, dude.
Look at this guy. Them guns, though. Them guns.
The will to not crush your frontal lobe keeps the weight up. You wouldn't be coming back to the gym. You want to let them know what this works? So this skull crusher works your triceps right here. You don't want to fully extend your arms, keep the slow motion. Just like that.
Elbows on a little bit. There you go. Go slow. There you got it. Very nice.
JR, got it, bruh.
This one, you're technically just leaning, just like I told you. Thank you.
always be willing to drop the weight, because this is not a no ego lifting here.